एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय अनदर लर्निंग वीडियो। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी माय बीटीएसटी ट्रेड्स दैट आई टुक ऑन फ्राइडे। सो टुडे इज मंडे, आई हैव टेकन एक्सिस बैंक फ्यूचर, जून फ्यूचर एंड बैंक निफ्टी कॉल ऑप्शन, 21,500 कॉल ऑप्शन। ओके, सो दिस आर माय टू ट्रेड्स दैट आई हैव टेकन एंड आई हैव टेकन दिस ट्रेड्स इन माय टू ब्रोकर्स। फर्स्ट इज जीरोदा। इन जीरोदा आई हैव टेकन ओनली एक्सिस बैंक फ्यूचर एंड इन अपस्टॉक्स आई हैव टेकन बोथ एक्सिस बैंक एंड बैंक निफ्टी कॉल ऑप्शन। सो लेट्स सी हाउ मच प्रॉफिट्स डू आई बुक। नाउ टाइम इज 9:13 एंड माय प्रॉफिट एक्सपेक्टेशन, सॉरी माय लेवल, एक्सपेक्टेड लेवल इज 21,600। एज यू नो आई वॉज एक्सपेक्टिंग 21,500 टू 21,600 and Nifty Bank has opened us, giving a opening at 21,600 level and Nifty is opening above 10,300 and Axis Bank, the future that I am holding, the cash level is giving a opening at around 415 rupees. So expecting a good profit expectation would be around 30,000 to 35,000, right? So now market is about to open and time is 9:14 and my plan is to book my profits at opening only, because BTST trades, I don't hold much on BTST trades, because and also today I'm not expecting index to hold upper levels. I'm expecting index to fall from upper levels, right? So I'm going to book my profits very soon. Let's see how much profits do we get here today. Now the market is open. Let me just book fast. Okay, I have booked my both the position in both the accounts. It is complete. Okay, so let's check how much profits did I get in Zerodha and Upstocks. First we will see in Zerodha how much profits did I make. Here the profit is 15,000 plus, so whole number 15,000 profit I got in Axis Bank Future in Zerodha account, and it is a good profit. It has met my expectation. And in Upstock I have made around 11,000 in Axis Bank Future and 11,000 in future and around 21,000 in call option. Let us check that just a second. Okay, I will show all this in my coming video, right? So guys, let's see. Now we will see the logic and the concept behind the trade, right? The trades that I took as BTST. So before seeing that, let me just refresh my profit, my position book. This is Zerodha account, and here you can see 15,000 plus, and this is Upstock account. Upstock is little slow and my internet is also slow due to this lockdown. Okay. Okay, so loading is done. So here you can see 27,000 profit in 21,500 CE call option that I took as BTST, and 11,100 profit in Axis Bank Future, right? So in Zerodha account also I took Axis Bank Future. Here it is 15,000, but there that it is 11,000. Since the booking issues come, we have to book at both place. So here I have booked more and there I have booked less, right? So now we will see why did I took that trade, right? So this is Bank Nifty chart. So let me just clear all the levels. Okay, let me just zoom in, because we are studying about yesterday's level. So now this is a naked chart of Bank Nifty. So here this is the level where we traded, right? This was the target, this area was the target, buying price was around this level, right?
So again, let us just clear it all. Okay, so let me just draw the support and the resistance here first. So this was the major support in Bank Nifty at this level, and from here if we see, we saw a bounce back, right? And then there was a fall from here, and again here this was a resistance area. This I have earlier discussed this all this in my earlier video also, and I have also provided these levels in my Telegram channel also. So this was the resistance area, clear? So this is 5 minutes chart. So let's see why I took this level, why I took this trade, right? So here we can see the resistance was tested for the first time, and it fell from here, and then again it came upside, it tested here, and then again it made a price action and it moved upside, right? And then again it here also, if we see at the end of the day, there was a breakout and then price moved upside. And here during the end of the day there was good volume also, and the level was also broken. And once this level was broken, the next resistance level that I was seeing was this level, which is 21,500 to 21,600 level. I was expecting this target in Bank Nifty today, right? So the trade was very simple. So because all my resistance level was crossed, there was a breakout in Bank Nifty, there was good volume in Bank Nifty, so I took 21,500 CE as BTST. And why did I take 21,500 CE option? Because my target was 21,500 to 21,600. So I was expecting that level to be hit, so I took Bank Nifty 21,500 call option as my BTST, and we booked a good profit in that. As you saw, 21,000 was booked by me. Our members has also booked some around 30,000, as a few people also booked 10,000, 15,000 likewise, right? So this was a good trade, good BTST, and we did book a good amount in BTST, right? So this was the logic behind BTST trade in Bank Nifty. Now let's see Axis Bank. Why did I choose Axis Bank? Just a second, let me just clear all the drawings. So here, yeah. So this is 15 minutes chart of Bank Nifty, of Axis Bank. And then why did I took Bank Axis Bank? Because this is also a bank stock. It comes under Bank Nifty also. So yeah, if we see, Bank Nifty was looking strong, and I was buying call option because I was expecting a gap up of around 500 points in Bank Nifty, and Bank Nifty did give a gap up of around 600 points, right? So eventually if Bank Nifty is up, Axis Bank or the bank stocks are also going to give a gap up, right? That is the simple logic. No hardcore science over here, no hardcore technicals over here. This was the simple logic. But why did I select Axis Bank and not any other banks? Because there was a simple logic over here also. If we see here, it was a support level of Bank Nifty, of Axis Bank, and here this was the resistance level. Same the charts looks like similar to Bank Nifty. Here also if we see, the resistance was tested here, and then again the resistance was crossed here on the second time, right? So here the breakout happened, and I bought somewhere around this level at the end of the day. Somewhere around this level I bought Axis Bank, and if you see, it made a good high. It has closed above the resistance level. So what was my target expectation in Axis Bank? I was expecting 420 to 430. This was my target range in Axis Bank. Why? Simple, because of the resistance. The resistance and the support works for taking a entry in a stock and getting a exit in a stock, right? So here the resistance was crossed, then I took a entry in Axis Bank, and here the next level that I was seeing was 420 to 430. So the risk reward, there was a good risk reward, right? So I booked 1:1 only because I have booked a profit of around 10 points in Axis Bank. So it is 1:1. I didn't go for 1:2 because my expectation was Bank Nifty will fall once it opens, right? It will not try to cross the high. Here also, if you see Bank Nifty chart, it opened and then went high, but it didn't sustain upside. It broke the support. This was the support, 21,500. I have explained this in my support and resistance video, that if Bank Nifty opens about 21,600, then 21,500 to 21,600 will act as a support, and we will see if it breaks or not. But today, if you see, Bank Nifty opened about 21,000, near 21,600. It resisted from above levels and it tested the support level multiple times, and then finally it gave a breakdown over here, right? So here, anyone would have took entry, then definitely they would have booked some good profit. Now if you see, the support was broken here and this is the resistance level. Now when the support is broken, the stock, the Bank Nifty came near at the resistance level, right? Now also it is again gave a pullback, and again it is trying to fall, trying to retest it, right? So the logic behind the trade was very simple: Bank Nifty and Axis Bank. I hope you have understood or learned why I took these two trades as BTST. So it was a good day. I have booked a good profit, but if you see, I didn't trade today much. I didn't take this entry. I could have taken this entry. I was watching market, but I follow a certain discipline. If I am in a good profit, if I made some good profit, then for the rest of the day, I mostly watch the trades, watch my levels, how it is working, and all. I mostly avoid trading for the rest of the day, right? So there are certain rules that I follow. So this is the one of the rule. So if you see my position book, I have not taken any other trades here. I have not taken any other trades here also. My position book is clear, right? Because there has to be, we have to follow some certain rules in stock market, and everyone has their own different types of rules. And these are, I have certain rules, right? So I am following the particular discipline, trading discipline, and due to which it only a trader earns a good money in stock market, right? So I hope you have learned something out of this video. If you have learned something out of this video, then definitely hit the like button, and please post some comments in comment section, so that even it will motivate me to make some more video, more learning video for you all. So that's it for the day. Thank you.